Hello everyone and welcome to the San Elijo Lagoon. This place here is an ecological reserve, which means that it has very special habitats that have interesting plants and animals. Members of the community help protect this special place and the animals and plants living here, and also for people like you and me to enjoy. I'm Evelyn, an educator with Nature Collective, an organization that helps protect this special place and provides educational programs like the one you're going to experience today. Today, I'm excited to explore the different ecosystems that are part of the San Elijo Lagoon. And remember, an ecosystem is a community of living and non-living things and their interactions. The San Elijo Lagoon is actually part of the Escondido Creek watershed system. Fresh water from the Escondido Creek flows into the lagoon, which then mixes with the salt water that is flowing in from the Pacific Ocean. Let's take a look how the water flows into the lagoon. Today, we'll be making observations to answer the questions, what lives here and how does it interact within the ecosystem? I think it's time we get on the trail. We'll be walking through our upland ecosystem first. And as we move through our coastal sage scrub community, remember to observe what lives here and how it's interacting within its surroundings. As we make our way over to the salt marsh and water channels, I want you to continue making observations between the living and non-living things you see here, as well as their interactions. In addition, I want you to think about the similarities and differences of this ecosystem and the upland ecosystem we were just in. The next ecosystem we will be exploring is the mudflats. So the mudflats are part of the salt marsh habitat. And what's unique about the mudflats is that during high tide, they are covered with water, and during low tide, they are exposed. Lucky for us, right now it's low tide, so we'll be able to make observations and see some interactions. So let's take a closer look. The last ecosystem we will be exploring today is the riparian wetlands. I'm curious to know what living organisms are here and how they're interacting with one another. Let's see how the features from this ecosystem compare to the ones that we've already explored. I hope you enjoyed your visit here at the San Elijo Lagoon and were able to experience the many different ecosystems and the interactions within them. As you leave today, you'll have the opportunity to view the final destination of the Escondido Creek watershed as water flows through the lagoon out to the Pacific Ocean. Remember to apply what we've learned today as you continue to be curious and make observations of the coastal ecosystem.